tell you exactly.
या यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू आन्सर रँडम मागीर फाल्यां तूं आसचो ना आनी हांव आसचो ना
ना
सो वी आर एट हॉलिवूड स्टुडियो दीस इज टेक आउट युअर मास्क इफ यू डोंट मायंड दीस इज द मदर ऑफ ऑल स्टुडियोज इन गोवा ऑफ ऑल फोटोग्राफी स्टुडियोज इन गोवा ऑफ अ पर्टिक्युलर पिरियड आय एम टॉकिंग अबाउट 1970s 1980s करेक्ट ऑर रॉंग सो इन दोज इयर्स ओके आय स्टार्ट अगेन सॉरी फॉर स्टार्टिंग ऑन सच अ ब्लंट नोट विच इज माय स्टाइल इन द 80s इन 1983 व्हेन हेरल्ड हैड जस्ट शिफ्टेड ओवर फ्रॉम बीइंग अ पोर्चुगीज पेपर टू बीइंग अ इंग्लिश पेपर एंड आई वॉज अ 19 ईयर ओल्ड डोंट कैलकुलेट माय एज ओके आई यूज टू कम हियर क्वाइट ऑफन and Olens was a great guy and a very helpful guy and all the top notch photographers used to come here. Sandeep Naik remembered you, Louis Godino always remembers you, Minin Afons poor fellow has passed away,
yeah.
Sunil Naik and Ambaji Kamath used to come here, everyone who was anyone in photography used to come here. Tell us your memories of those days. You don't feel shy, I will ask the question.
Most of the journalists for developing and printing used to come to the studio for black and white pictures.
Correct.
Press
काट रहे
बिफोर सो आई हैव टू स्पेंड सम टाइम प्रोसेसिंग एंड प्रिंटिंग फॉर दैट
इफ आई कैन जस्ट ऐड वन स्टेटमेंट इन दोज डेज देयर वर नो डिजिटल फोटोग्राफी देयर वाज नो डिजिटल फोटोग्राफी देयर वाज लिटिल कलर फोटोग्राफी एंड एवरीवन यूज्ड टू डू ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट एंड इट वाज अ लेंथी प्रोसेस ऑफ डार्क रूम प्रोसेसिंग
मोर ऑफ डार्क रूम process was more of developing and printing.
Who are the journal photographers you remember?
Sunil Naik, Ambaji Kamath, Louis Godino, Minin Afons, Sandeep Naik and Prashant
Telekar, who passed away, poor guy. He passed away of Gomantak, Marathi Gomantak.
Yeah.
He and Minin passed away, two guys passed away. The rest are still with us. When was this studio set up?
Studio was set up in 1949 by my dad.
By your dad. What Coutinho?
Simplicio Coutinho.
Simplicio. And he passed away early, so your mom took over?
He passed away in 1964.
Hardly 15, 18 years later.
Yeah. Then in 65, 66, my mother took over.
When she took over, she already knew the photography process? She learnt?
A little bit, she knew what she had learnt with my father, basically. But the most important thing is that my mommy's brother, that is my uncle, worked with my dad.
Name? His name?
Sukur Afons.
Sukur Afons?
Yeah. He worked with in the studio for some few years. And then eventually he left. But after my death and dad's death,
yeah,
he passed away, he came back to help.
Okay.
And he's the one who showed me the
mixing of chemicals.
All chemicals of developers.
Which is very complex and important.
And processing, printing and enlarging.
How old were you then?
Around 18-20.
You were the only son who took to photography or your other brothers also into it?
Yeah, I mean Albert had
taken. Albert, the eldest. Who passed away?
Who passed away.
In Margao side?
Margao.
Yeah. Interesting. Your mom was Palmira Coutinho.
Yeah.
I knew her personally. She features on the cover of David Bailey's book.
Yeah.
You have it here with you? Dakoshi?
What? The book is not here, but just the cover of that is
where?
In the box.
There. Here. Oh, wow. So, Olens, how old is your mom here? Come one sec. Ali, Imam, we are not disturbing you, no? How old is your mom here? Forties, thirties. She looks young.
40.
So, for those who don't know, David Bailey was a prominent top-level photographer, and he has photographed this lady running a studio in Goa, India,
and put her on the cover of his book. Okay.
Soon after that, she got a straight away.
Soon after that? No, that looks much later, yeah. She looks much older there.
Yeah.
After that?
After that.
Okay, this
much
is...
later.
This
later.
Is where? No, this is strict photography. The Pope has not been to India.
No.
But
not yet.
Not yet. So that's your collage.
Yeah.
Here?
Ashwarya
Rai.
And
Sushmita
Sen.
1995?
94? Yeah, 1995.
Oh, wow. There is a piece of history here. British-made wooden frame, Carl Zeiss, lens 4.5. to 210.
4.5?
That would be extremely wide, yeah? Fisheye?
No, it's not wide, it's the power of the lens. This
4.5 is the aperture.
Is the power of the lens, not the aperture.
The power of the lens. Then what is 210?
Which color? 200 is the length.
Length. It's a focal length. I'm trying to convert ISLRs into.
Yeah, these are fixed lenses.
They are fixed lenses.
Yeah.
They are not zoom lenses.
No.
You use this?
Yeah, of course. This is a cap system. Cap. You have to remove the cap and close it.
Okay. So there is no shutter?
No shutter.
You remove the cap?
Yeah. And put the aperture accordingly.
Yeah. And it takes minutes to expose or seconds?
Seconds.
How many?
2 seconds.
You have to be quick on it.
Yeah, very quick.
Show us the other equipment and the photos if you don't mind. This is history, yeah? So there was that Parsi guy in Goa who had this collection of cameras, no? That's now Kinesh Roth,
yeah.
Who passed away. I remember writing on him sometime back. What's that, brownie? No. Auto format? What? Automatic, huh?
Yeah, the black one is baby brownie.
Baby brownie. Famous at one stage, sold millions of cameras.
One of the smallest cameras.
Using what film? 110? 120?
127.
127, my goodness. Isoli comes from where?
What?
Isoli cameras.
Isoli Indian made.
We couldn't get cameras
it's
in those days.
German.
East German?
No, West German.
West German. Film is Kodak, Ilford. Ilford is British, no? Really, very interesting. This is a piece of history, yeah?
Those are instant flash.
Instant what?
Instant camera with tube flash.
You use it once and the flash is gone, no? The bulb shoots only once, no? Only once.
Four
times.
It turns. As you turn, wind up here.
Yeah, the bulb turns.
Yeah,
it has four sides.
Yeah. Along with the film, the bulb.
Oh, lens? Who's this?
Convict.
Any other prominent people here?
J.P. Singh.
J.P. Singh, the former collector, when he was very young.
Yeah. Huh? When he first came.
Huh? First time.
First time.
Not second.
No.
This is?
This is Labat Faria.
Who passed away?
Yeah, who passed away.
Your photo?
Yeah.
Photo by you?
Yeah. Then
Percival. Maria Aurora Couto, Matani Saldana. Mario Miranda. Consul General of Portugal in Goa, who passed away very early.
Yeah.
And this?
This is Sonia Sirsat.
Sonia, young Sonia Sirsat. Sigmund D'Souza, of course. Lovely picture. Lovely picture. So it looks like you are waiting for the Pope to visit.
Hopefully.
So, Olens, what has been the change in the processing of film over the years? Walk on, Ray. Walk into this stuff. He looks familiar.
He is one of the persons who started candle making, critical candle.
Name?
Sam Menezes. First name, I don't know, Menezes. Hello? Yeah? What do you need?
It's lunch time, so I won't take more than 3 minutes of yours.
Okay.
The best photo you took.
The best photo I took.
Most memorable.
It's difficult to say. Because Aishwarya and Sushmita outdoor is one of the good pictures, which I use an 85 fixed lens.
Yeah.
And the others, are so many others which...
How many cameras have you used in your life in all?
See, I have used one of the best cameras.
Which is?
Which is Bronica, Hasselblad, Mamiya.
Hasselblad is Swiss and Mamiya is Japanese.
Yeah. Wow. Hasselblad is... lens is German. Swiss is the body.
Body.
And remainings are all like Canon and Rolleiflex, Rolleicord. The best cameras I have, and the field camera is that which...
This is
going... Which used to have, during my father's time, used to use plate of glass,
wow.
Of glass.
Wow.
That glass, if I was prepared with you, I would have showed it to you. The glass. But maybe...
They last very well,
maybe one... Glass is there to show you, demonstrate.
Next time,
and
when I come
back.
They
come into different sizes. From 6x8 to B2 size. We call it 2B size. 2B size is some...
1/4 of A4, 1/4 of
A5. Yeah.
Something like that, smaller than a book.
Yeah. 1/2 of 4x6.
Yeah.
To be precise. Half of 4x6 is at B2 size. And the best camera which we use for most of the work in black and white and a big format was Voigtländer.
Called was what?
Voigtländer, German camera.
How you spell it?
V-O-I-G-H-T-L-A-N-D-E-R-O-N-D-E-R.
Voigtländer.
Voigtländer. So this was one of the best, the format was 6x9, only 8 pictures.
Wow.
Yeah. So, these all use, Albert use, Mami use, and myself.
Good results.
And
sharp.
Very good result, and I have still got it today, which it can be, it has a bellow camera, small bellow camera.
And what film it uses?
Roll film.
How much?
120. And the format is 6x9 centimeters.
Size. So when you talk about 120, you mean 120 millimeters width,
yeah.
Top to bottom. All right, zogri
peta. 120 can be also 6x6,
okay.
Which is in Rolleiflex, Rolleicord and Ashika.
Understood. Zogri peta. Who's your most famous? Who's your favorite photographer? News photographer in Goa. Chogle Munaka. Don't say all. That's a cop out.
No. I'm more not in news, but I'm more in
not
in
you
commercial, which I know whom I
like the best.
Like my guru was Mittal Bedi from Bombay.
I'm talking about Goan photographers.
Goan photographers, they were hardly at those times, you know.
But they were good in their own way. They worked hard.
They were good, but in means whom I prefer.
Yeah.
I prefer I knew that the upcoming photographer would be Sandeep Naik and Louis Goodenough.
Correct.
So, I had already guessed because they are...
Their style of working, the amount of hard
working,
work and
yeah,
approach to photography.
But to work with a little of studio type and outdoor work was Minin Afon. Because he had an idea. Because when the bridge fell, Minin joined the photo very well. First photo for Herald and highly appreciated.
He joined the photos because it was not easy to click.
It was not in 120.
Yeah.
which was at that time there was no wide angle.
Correct.
He clicked on normal lens.
Yeah.
So he clicked three pictures, he joined to make it one piece.
Fantastic.
So he had that studio idea. So therefore.
Which was the peak of photography in Goa, the most exciting era? Would it be right to say mid 80s, late 80s, mid 80s? When we were around on the desk also.
Yes.
I think
up,
the technology...
Up to 90.
The technology had just come in and we had a lot of space and we love photographs and some of us were quite biased in favor of using good photos.
Yes.
And we couldn't get pictures in those days, but our photographers did a great job. Any other memories? Lots. We have to sit one day with you or with your...
Because I can bring those plates and show you.
I've always been pushing Olens into doing a book of all his work because that is a history, a slice of Goa which we cannot afford to lose. But he's in a hurry to go home. Secondly, he's a very reticent man of few words. So whatever I've got out, please don't say that I'm interrupting too much and all because it takes a lot of pain and struggle to squeeze out from a rock a few words. Thank you so much and all the very best. Olens, how many years in the field now?
Now... Almost 50.
Always.
Yeah. Right always. From, I started with printing of black and white, contact printing, enlarging and processing of films.
Then going outdoors.
Then going outdoors soon. In 80s, when you all used to come for press work, I used to do
correct
weddings and all.
That was where the bread and butter was.
Yes. And wedding was our specialty.
Why the name Hollywood?
Hollywood was put by one of my... aunt who suggested that name.
Hari, Senior Padam. Sir, thank you so much.
Welcome. Thank you.
I don't know how welcome, but... Camera likes you, yeah, it's not going off only.